science teacher, Mr. Glassberg.
What's up, Tyrone?
How the hell? Hey!
Why would you tell her that?
You don't like Tyrone?
Telling me what? My father was Dr. Frankenstein.
I forgive you, Walter.
Shifted red fluid beyond the best one. What I'm saying is, you're a good agent.
I've never met anyone who can do the things that you do.
There's nothing like seeing another version of yourself to give you a little perspective.
What's up, Charlie?
Got a power surge at the secretary's old lab. So Perales wants us to go and check it out. You sure you're okay?
Just give me a chance to explain. Look, I know how this looks, but it's a misunderstanding.
Agent Lee, Major Cross to present the other side without an admission imperative.
Who was it?
Are you suggesting that somebody defected?
Listen, we're looking for you.
Look, the Welcome, Agent.
It's hard adjusting to a new city.
Yeah, I can imagine.
Dive to you. Just found a body. Significant strings.
Look, I understand that they have the same. I know all the reasons why not to do this. I've been through them all with my own Colonel Broyles. Frankly, I got no options.